and welcome back to my channel. Today is Thursday. It is currently 9:40. I am sitting out in front of Madison's therapy. Today she has a short therapy session, so today's only 30 minutes instead of an hour and 45 minutes. So she doesn't have that much time left, but I thought I would do a day in the life today. As you noticed, or maybe you didn't notice, I have not uploaded a weekly mom vlog in almost 3 weeks, or probably about 3 weeks, just because I feel like my vlogs are not very interesting. I don't have a very interesting life. I do the same things over and over again, and also my vlogs get the least amount of views, so I'm just not sure if you guys really enjoy them or want to continue watching them. So I'm not going to be doing weekly vlogs anymore, but don't worry, I know there's a few of you guys who do like my vlogs, so I still will be vlogging. I just won't have one up weekly. So every once in a while I will do a day in the life like I am doing now, or I will do like a vacation vlog because we are supposed to be going back home to Florida, I think, for spring break. Hopefully, we're not 100% sure yet, but we might. So if we do that, I will do like a vacation vlog. Sometimes I will do a what I eat in the day vlog style. So I still will have vlogs here and there. They just won't be weekly. They'll just be like every once in a while. So today I want to do a day in the life just because at Ryan's school, he is having a color run and they're really fun. So I've done the color run before. The one I did was a 5K run, and I think that was like a year or two ago. I did it with my friend, and it was a lot of fun. They had like different stations where they blasted you with color and stuff. So they're doing that at Ryan's school today, and parents are allowed to attend. So I'm going to that. His grade doesn't start until 1 o'clock, his run, but I did volunteer to help out with the kids in the class. The teacher asked if any parents can come and help out with the kids, like keeping them all together and stuff. So I volunteered, but I'm gonna have Madison with me, so we will see how that goes. So his run doesn't start until 1 o'clock, but since I volunteered, I have to be there like half an hour early. So I have to get to his classroom at 12:30. So after Madison's therapy, I'm going to run to Walmart or the grocery store. I'm gonna get him maybe like a Gatorade or a Powerade or something. He loves Gatorade and Powerade, but I never buy them for him. I never really have them ever in the house. The only time I ever get them is if like he's really sick, and sometimes he doesn't want to drink when he's sick, so I will get them for him. But other than that, we never have like Gatorade or Powerade in the house. But since today is his color run at school, I thought I would surprise him with a Powerade. So I'm gonna go pick one of those up from the store. I'll probably pick up myself a coffee or something, or maybe that's not a good idea since I'm going to be running with them. I'll probably pick myself something up to drink as well. And yeah, today is really gloomy. It's starting to clear up a little bit, but it's been like drizzling on and off, and it's kind of chilly right now. It's 47. I'm hoping by the time 1 o'clock rolls around when his class runs, it'll be a little bit warmer, just because all the kids are gonna be wearing white shirts, and the only white shirt I could find for Ryan was a short sleeve shirt. I went to Walmart and Target. I didn't have any luck finding a long sleeve, so the only thing I could find was one in short sleeves. I did put a long sleeve underneath, but if it stays in the 40s, he's gonna have to wear his jacket, which is going to defeat the purpose of wearing a white shirt to be blasted with the color. So that would just fill you guys in. So maybe I will pick up the camera either when I get to the store or once I get to Ryan's school. So I'm now back home. It is almost 11:40, it's 11:38. I have to leave by like 12:15. I still want to put on some mascara. I didn't have time to finish getting ready this morning, so I still need to put on mascara and change Madison's diaper. Went to Walmart and I did not have any luck finding her a white shirt. So yeah, I went to Walmart for two things: to get Ryan some Gatorade, and then to look for a white shirt for Madison. I walked out spending like $60. My husband's gonna kill me, but I found a few things that were like on clearance for the kids that I grabbed that I thought were like good deals. And then I also decided to buy Madison some cute like little bows and stuff for her hair. She's always losing them. And I also bought a few things of makeup products. I needed some more of my eyebrow gel stuff. I needed beauty blenders. I needed nail polish remover. So yeah, I am spending a little more than what I expected, and I spent more time in there than what I wanted to. I'm not gonna show you guys what I purchased because I do plan on filming another Walmart haul soon. So I'm saving all of that for that haul. But I want to show you guys these really cute Easter crayons I'm going to put in Ryan's Easter basket. You guys are going to see it again once I film my Easter video. I'm going to show you guys everything I'm putting in their baskets. But I just thought these were so cute. They are dinosaurs, and he's obsessed with dinosaurs, so I thought that would be really cute to put in his basket. So that's the only thing I'm going to show you guys, because everything else is a bunch of stuff for the kids that I bought on clearance. But I'm about to eat. Madison's about to eat as well. I was really craving oatmeal for some reason, so I made us some oatmeal. I'll show you guys how I made it. So this is our oatmeal. Madison, for some reason, isn't liking blueberries anymore. She used to love blueberries, and now every time I put it in her oatmeal, she doesn't eat it. But she just has some maple oatmeal with chia seeds in it, and then I have some oatmeal with chia seeds, cinnamon, and blueberries. I'll show you guys the oatmeal that I used. So for Madison, she is eating this one. It's just a simple Truth Organic instant maple and brown sugar oatmeal. And then I am having this one, the Better Oats maple and brown sugar. This is so good. I love it. I only have like 2 packs left. I need to buy some more. All right guys, so we just got to Ryan's school. I am walking up. I think I have to go to the front office to check in. I'm not 100% sure, but I should have brought the stroller. I've seen already a few parents who brought their kids who have strollers, so I probably should have brought mine, but I'm carrying Madison right now. So we're gonna head in. I'm wearing a backpack. That would be easier than carrying a purse and Madison. So I have like a hat for Ryan in there, a towel. I brought his Powerade. I bought some water for Madison as well, and then I also brought some snacks just in case she gets cranky. So you want to say hi? Say hi. You ready to go in the color room? I'm really regretting not bringing the stroller now because I'm already out of breath, but I'm gonna head to Ryan's class. I have to be there at 12:30, and it's 12:27 right now, so we will see you guys in a minute. Ryan, say hi.
Hi. I got the color pop.
Music is super loud, so I also don't want to get copyrighted, so I don't know how much I'm going to film, but can you say hi, Maddie? Do you like time to Ryan, you see your sunglasses? Are those mommy sunglasses?
Yeah.
This is really awesome.
Maddie, now, now. Ryan. Ryan stole my sunglasses. And now I'm getting powder all over my face. Oh, look, your brother's coming back. Hi, buddy. Ready to get to the next station?
Yeah.
They have to get more, buddy. Oh, look, he's throwing color. Go.
Don't worry, wait.
Say, where are we at Chick-fil-A now? No, you want some juice. So we are now at Chick-fil-A. We're not going to get any food. We're just getting some ice cream, right? We're going to get some ice cream. I got Madison ice cream in a cup, and then Ryan's going to have it in a cone. And then I ordered myself some fries because I really wanted some french fries. And the kids are in their plane. So yeah, I might just pick up some lunch. I'm not 100% sure. We're not lunch, dinner, because it's already 3 o'clock. We're after 3, right? You want some ice cream? You having fun so far? How's that ice cream?
Good.
Good. Are you trying to hurry up and eat it so you can play? You're gonna have a heart attack?
Hey guys, so it is actually the next day. I did not finish vlogging yesterday. After we left Chick-fil-A, once we got home, it was just super busy. Ryan had martial arts, then I had to get them in the bath, I had to get dinner done. So the rest of the day was just really chaotic, so I never picked up the camera again. So the day in the life is pretty much just going to be Ryan's color run at school. But regardless, I hope you guys enjoyed that short little vlog. I will do another day in the life, or maybe a what I eat in a day vlog style soon, maybe in another like week or so. So definitely look out for that. I hope you guys are enjoying all the videos I've been putting out. I've been trying my very best to keep on uploading 3 times a week. I'm not able to get them up by 9 a.m. a lot of times just because I'm so busy now that it's the end of the year. But regardless, I hope you guys are still enjoying the videos. So give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. And if you have not already, remember to subscribe and turn on your notification bell if you have not already. I would love to have you join my YouTube family, and I will see you guys next time.